This is Atom Mini Pro Vertical Fortune Mode. I use the MultiView PGN. Channel 1 is camcorder. Channel 2 is iPhone. Wireless iPhone as a video source for the Atom Mini Pro. Hi everyone, this is Atom Mini Pro. I will do the vertical mode, fortune mode, live streaming. When you connect the camcorder, you just let the camcorder be turned 90 degrees. Yes. But how do we mirror the iPhone into your Atom Mini Pro? If you use the traditional Lightning to AV adapter, you will show this one. HDMI output connect to the Atom Mini channel 2. Yes, this is not what you want because it have the black and black area. This is what you want. Yes, the vertical fortune mode iPhone mirror to the Atom Mini Pro and show the vertical mode. It also have the audio. Yes. And it is wireless, you see? No wire cable, okay? How do I make the wireless the iPhone mirror to the Atom Mini Pro? I use this adapter. This is a Fable smartphone vertical mode mirror adapter. This is HDMI output. HDMI output connect to the Atom Mini Pro channel 2. You can use the wire connection or use the wireless. In this video clip, I will show you how do we use the wireless connection. First, connect the HDMI output with your Atom Mini channel 2. And connect the power, DC 5 voltage. Yes, it will show this one. This is Wi-Fi, SSID, and the password. This one. Password. Please use your iPhone to connect to this SSID. Connect to this one. Yes, and the password is this one. Okay, and then use the Safari, turn the IP address 192.1.ca.1, enter. And then select your internet. Because this is intranet, you can use this to connect the internet. For example, my company Wi-Fi router is this one. So I connect to this one. And then we can go to the internet. Okay, and then iPhone mirror to this adapter. Mirror. Yes. So, wireless iPhone mirror to the Atom Mini Pro. Yes. Channel 1 is camcorder. Channel 2 is iPhone. Also have the audio. Of course, you also can let your iPhone as a wireless camera. So the channel 1 is camcorder. Channel 2, iPhone as a wireless camera. This one. Yes. Wireless camera. Of course, this is the vertical mode live streaming. We also can do the horizontal live streaming. You just turn the camcorder be horizontal and turn the TV monitor horizontal. And you can select the iPhone, but the iPhone is not a horizontal. You can select this icon, this one. This will circle 90 degree plus 90 degree and the horizontal. I plus it. Yes. Yes, this is a normal horizontal. And when you do the normal horizontal, you can use the APP. For example, this one. iPhone as a camera. iPhone as a wireless camera. Yes. Channel 1 is camcorder. Channel 2 is iPhone. Yes. You also can use wire cable to connect to this adapter. You just connect to this USB-A port. Use your lightning cable. And then connect to this adapter. And then wait. Yes. Now I use a wire connection. You also can use iPhone as a camera. This one. Yes. Yes, clean HDMI. Let me summarize this adapter. This is iPhone vertical mode mirror adapter. You can use the wire or wireless connection, and then it will become the vertical mode, fortune mode, and then you can connect your Enter Mini Pro.